the capacity sitting here. And we read once, I said, no, we will not, you know, make it like, you know, designed script. We don't want to design. Let it be whatever comes in the, you know, heart, we have written it, and now let's go and shoot it. And, but yes, we were very prepared. After that script, that we went same place 4 times in a different season, locked the place, if we are shooting this place, this place, this place, this place. Because we are very limited budget. We wanted a, you know, very good landscape, timings of the landscape, landscape, seasons, you know, characters, backdrop in those landscapes. So I would say this is very, you know, the script is from very hard. You know, it is not the kind of thing you write a drama, this, that, it has to be beginning, it has to be end, it has to be this. So it is not in a very conforming pattern of the scripting of the, you know, cinema. I think we should ask something else. Okay. I tell about the crowdfunding. As I said, that gentleman in the festival said to me, why don't you do this? And I said, okay. Then we started, and what to do? He said, okay, we took 6 laptops. I had my laptop already, and 4 laptops on rent. And then 4 girls and 1 my friend, 6 people sitting on the. Then we decided we called some, you know, digital marketing companies from different Delhi, Bombay. They said, we will do this, we'll make a banner, we'll make this, we'll this, we'll this, we'll float, and the money will start coming. But you have to host the page on some funding companies, and after that, the people will come and put the money. But remember, most crucial thing, we have broken the myth. She said actually, 98% money will come from your friend and family. And I said, if my friends or family are going to put money, then why I need to give anybody 10%? I just say, Praveen, you know, we'll put money and I'll make the, why should I go for anything? Then we said, no, we'll not ask anybody to put money from my family side. We decided not to put anybody request for funding to family. And then gradually we started, you know, sending personal messages without spending any single paisa on any promotion or advertising. We started sending Facebook personal messages, say, dear Mr. Ramesh. Something like this, dear Mr. Rajesh, we made a movie. If you like the trailer, you will love the cinema film. This film has been to many festivals, and now we request you to help us. If you wish, we can discuss further. And within 3 hours, the first money came from Hyderabad, CEO Agri Business, ITC Division. He just saw the trailer, he said, I loved it. And he sent the money immediately. But within 3 hours, we were so happy, you know, beginning is good. And gradually, you know, people started from, you know, and Canadian lady, Canadian, not Indian, Canadian origin lady, that I'm a retired teacher. I have seen the movie. I want to give you whatever I can give you, and you know, I want this film to be seen in India. Some Dutch lady yoga, some Australian, some many, many countries, you know. And then gradually, every day, money starts coming slowly, slowly, slowly. And we did many things new in India, first time on the social media. We were very honest. I said very clear to all team members, you know, those were young people, 18, 19, 20, no experience on any marketing. Even I was, you know, new also. And then we kept one thing very simple. We will be very honest. Even somebody shouts us, we say, sorry, we don't have any other routes to reach you. So out of so many mails, I think we have sent around 30, 40, 50,000 mails, 50,000 messages in 45 days. 5 people shouted on this, you know, how can you reach our privacy and sending us messages, this and that. You know, I will complain this and that. I said, sorry. I humbly say sorry, but you know, we don't have, you are the only source. And out of those 5, we are our funders now. they started saying, okay, tell me, I'll help you. Let me see. They said, at the last day, one gentleman with $1,000 from US. He said, okay, Kevin, I'm part of your story. So that was the power of, you know, honesty. Because I said, we will be honest like our movie. Even I'm very poor in, you know, articulating the words. I'm very poor. You're realizing this. You are interacting with every people every day. But we say we speak from the heart. You know, so whatever we are doing till now, we have 1,500 social media marketing volunteers in India now. There is a 200 bloggers ready to write about this movie. Many bloggers have compared this movie with, you know, greats of world cinema. Many greats, like, you know, people who have Oscars in their hands, have seen movie and called me and had a. It's not I'm saying I'm great. I'm saying the cinema is 15 years than any.
produced any films?
Direct, I don't know right now, but definitely produced. Still in the process of thinking, and definitely I would also want, like Praveen said, the cinema to be the attraction besides stars in the film. हाँ आजकल ट्रेंड है ना क्रिकेट देखना तो मैं देख रही हूँ. Well, of course, I would like to wish our team all the very best. They've reached the semi-finals and looking forward to the match on Thursday. So, yeah, I think everyone's going to take a holiday on Thursday. इस समय मेरा फेवरेट प्लेयर था पहले से अभी भी है धोनी है और I also really enjoyed watching Yuvraj on the field. We definitely miss him on the field.
Isha here. As this film is about elderly people, have you ever seen someone elderly in some bad condition and you've helped them or something like that ever?
Fortunately, of what I have seen from the families that I come from, as everyone knows, my dad's house is literally mini Punjab. Anyone in trouble in Punjab, mostly elders, all his relatives, he has so many, they all are taken care of in the house. Similarly, my mom, we grew up with a lot of South Indian women in our household, from my grandmother to my grand aunt, lots of them, and my mom looked after them till their last days. And I am very happy and lucky that my husband and his family come from the same school of thought where they have relatives kept and looked after, you know. So I definitely would like to teach my children the same principle. And I only have seen in movies if I ever see some elderly person, you know, in trouble or in need, I am the kind of person who will definitely go out and help them. But so far, I've only seen it in movies because of me seeing my grandparents being and the elders being looked after very well.
I'm happy to have them. Thank you, sir.
Praveen, we met a year ago, and I came from Chicago and saw this, and
okay.
It's such an amazing film, and the theme really I relate to, hearing my parents who came from India to U.S.